First at 5 tonight, the Jacksonville firefighter who died yesterday, honored today with a procession. His body was just taken from the medical examiner's office to the funeral home, and you can see fire trucks along the route and firefighters there to pay their final respects. Michael Freeland was working to remove someone from a crash moving van when he collapsed yesterday. His cause of death still unclear tonight. Fire Chief Keith Powers says this is the third line of duty death for the Jacksonville Fire and Rescue Department since June. Other news.